Good morning. In this video, we'll learn properties of relation. A relation is a subset of Cartesian product. We will look now at some useful ways to classify relations. The first property of relation is reflexive. A relation R on set A is called reflexive if A, A belongs to R for every element A belongs to set A. So relation on set A will be reflexive if for every element of A of set A, A, A belongs to R. A relation on set A is called irreflexive if ordered pair A, A doesn't belongs to R for every element of A belongs to A. The second property is a symmetric property. A relation R on set A is called symmetric if B, A belongs to R whenever A, B belongs to R for all A, B belongs to A. Let's understand it by example. Suppose A is equal to set of positive integers. T is equal to A, B such that A greater than equal to B. Is T symmetric? So, as per the definition of symmetric property, if A, B belongs to R, then B, A should belongs to R. So, if A is greater than equal to B, then B cannot be greater than equal to A. So, this relation is not symmetric. A relation R on set A is called antisymmetric if A equal to B whenever A, B belongs to R and B, A belongs to R. So whenever A, B and B, A both belongs to R, then we can say A is equal to B, and at that time the relation is antisymmetric. The third property of relation is transitive property. A relation R on set A is called transitive if whenever A, B belongs to R and B, C belongs to R, then A, C belongs to R for all A, B, C belongs to A. Let's understand it with the help of example. Let A is equal to set of positive integers. A, B such that A is less than B. B, C ordered pair B, C such that B is less than C. Then is relation transitive? So see, in this example, the relation is less than relation on set of positive integers. So, if my set is contains three elements 1, 2, 3, A is equal to 1, B is equal to 2 and C is equal to 3. So, 1 is less than 2, 2 is less than 3. So, we can say 1 is less than 3. So, this relation on set A is transitive relation. Consider the another example. So in this example, set is 1, 2, 3, 4 and there are 6 relations R1 to R6. Which of these relations are reflexive? So as per the definition of reflexive relation, for each element of set, if there is a ordered pair A, A belongs to R, then we can say the relation is reflexive. So if we see in this example, then the relation R3 and R5 are reflexive relation. So see, in a case of R3, in relation R3, the ordered pair 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4, these ordered pairs are present. So we can say relation R3 is reflexive. Same for R5, the ordered pair 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3 and 4, 4, these are present. The relation R1 is not reflexive because the ordered pair 1, 1 is present, 2, 2 is present, 4, 4 is present, but the ordered pair 3, 3 is not present. R2 is not reflexive because order pair 1-1 is present, but 2-2, 3-3 and 4-4 are not present. So in this way, you can verify the other relation for the reflexive property. Which are the above relations are transitive? So the relation is transitive if A, B belongs to R, B, C belongs to R, then A, C should belongs to R. So in this example, if we see relation R4, then for 3, 2, find out the ordered pair which starts with 2. So 3, 2, 2, 1, then there should be 3, 1 present. So yes, 3, 1 is present. For 4, 2, find out the pair which starts with 2. So 2, 1, 4, 2, 2, 1, then there should be 4, 1. So 4, 1 is present. For 4, 3, find out the ordered pair which starts with 3. So 4, 3, 3, 1. And 3, 2, so the ordered pair 4, 1 and 4, 2 should present. So they are present. So we can say the relation R4 is transitive. So in this way, you can verify for the R5 and R6 also. So relation R4, R5 and R6 are the transitive relation. Is the divide relation on set of positive integers reflexive? So yes, the divide relation on set of positive integers reflexive, as A can divide a element can divide itself. So the divide relation on set of positive integers can be reflexive. Is the divide relation on set of positive integers symmetric? No. Why? Because 1 can divide 2, but 2 doesn't divide 1. So this relation divide is antisymmetric. Why? Because as per the definition of antisymmetric relation, if A and B are positive integers, with A divides B and B divides A, then we can say A is equal to B. So thank you.